This time we will take a look at another Cydia app that works with iOS 7. It's called Respring. It's very useful if you need to respring your device. All you have to do is to open it, and it will respring your device.